Southwest Florida is almost over. Both Lee and Collier counties expect a busy final day at polling places tomorrow before early voting ends. People in Charlotte County have until Sunday to cast their ballots early. Wink News reporter Jolina Esperto live now in Lee County. Jolina, how are these early voting locations preparing for this expected late influx of early voters?
Oh, Chris, they are preparing. Lee, Charlotte, Collier County officials all told me they have seen a record number of voters already compared to other elections, and they are happy to see that. They are well prepared. They said that's what they do. That's what they expect. That's what they want to see. And here at the downtown Fort Myers Regional Library, there is a line of voters forming on and off, mostly during lunch breaks is when I see the most foot traffic. But it's not just here. It's all over Southwest Florida. People are getting to the polls to early vote.
We all have a proud sense of patriotism when we fill out our ballots and cast our vote. We wear our I voted stickers and celebrate them, especially when it's our first time voting.
It was great for a first time voter. They made me feel like my vote was important, and I was happy to be here.
Jason Robles is 25 years old, meaning he could have voted last time around, but he told me he never cared to vote until now.
I felt the need to actually get up and do something about it, but I'm happy I did. I feel accomplished.
Others weren't first time voters, but they were other firsts.
This is actually my first year early voting.
I requested a mail-in ballot for the first time in my life this year, and I came here to personally hand it in.
And that makes the job of the people working over at the Supervisor of Elections offices a little bit easier come election day.
And that's what we do here. We prepare pretty much a year out in hopes that people show up for record numbers.
The way this process works, our voting in the United States, especially in Florida, they have to trust the system, and the losers have to accept loss.
We have super voters here. We tend to see high turnout, and I think it's the various seats, whether it's the presidential, the amendments are bringing people out, I'm sure.
Bringing people out and hopefully making them a little more at ease this election season.
It doesn't take long at all. I'd say just go out and do it, put a smile on your face, and make a change.
And here in Lee County, the Supervisor of Elections, Tommy Doyle, said he expects to see a 90% eligible voter turnout countywide. He expects about 66% of voters to already have early voted. Now, if you do want to early vote, it ends this weekend in Southwest Florida. It ends Sunday in Charlotte County. It ends tomorrow in all the other four counties. So you better get out this weekend if you plan to early vote. Live in downtown Fort Myers, Jolina Esperto, Wink News.
All right, Jolina, thank you.